Here's a picture of a melted marshmallow. Does that answer all your questions?